up, guys? Welcome back to the Mudda Vlog. We're here at Sac City, Mudda Sac City. We're here going to be welding my... I bought a spare diff. I mean, I haven't said anything, but I bought a spare diff for the Supra to get it welded by Sheldon over here, Mr. Sheldy. So he's the only person I trust that's going to be welding the diff, so we're going to be throwing it on and draining
not,
it. And
not throwing it on yet.
Well, yeah, not yet.
We'll pop this cover off, drain the fluids, clean it with brake clean, and then we'll look at the gear to see if we can run a plate in that or not, or what. So then we'll cut the plate out, and then we'll weld it. These look like 14s. So yeah, let's pull this cover off.
Are you gonna shove it in my face?
No, I honestly just hate diff fluid, like the smell.
Oh, it smells like. What does that smell like? It smells. I
hate diff fluid.
Smells that smells smelly smell.
A smelly smell that smells smelly.
So, this is an open diff, and the way that you can tell that is on a LSD. Here, let me turn this a little bit. So on an LSD, basically the whole thing will look like, it'll look like this. Like the case will be completely closed. But if you turn the diff, or you turn the gears, you'll see like an opening like that. So you'll see all those move around, and that is how you'll know it's an open diff. I always recommend welding open diffs and not LSD diffs, because you're able to plate a open diff, and if you do a LSD diff, you have like that much opening to weld, and then it's just easy to break, in my opinion. So I never weld LSDs. Some people do, I don't. But we'll get this measured out, what size plate we can fit in there, and then weld it. I mean,
when I weld a diff, I always measure on this side. So just stick a tape measure in there. And that is reading out to 2 1/4 by, come on. That's a small plate, so I'm gonna go up higher. I'll arch this thing. I'll go from there. So 2 1/4 by an inch, it looks like.
So basically you're gonna do that twice, because the diff has two openings in it to put the plate. So you'll see that side has one, and then this side has another. So you're gonna plate each side of it. Basically, you take those measurements and then get your plate. This is 3/8 thick, a little overkill, but it's not gonna break. You do that once. I did one of our little cutouts right here. I'll fit this first one, make sure that fits okay, and then we'll cut the second one.
Oh, it fell. There it is. That widow piece.
The widow piece.
I'm gonna go pull it down.
Dunk that. Ooh!
Top water. Mm. So you grab the plate. Set this in here, do a little test fit. Sometimes I'll put like a little arch on it. I'll bend this one first.
Baby, I've been there before. I was at the point where all I really wanted was someone, and I'm still hanging on. I was at the end of every tether, waiting for what once was.
Imagination.
Imagination.
Okay, so there. is exactly what you want.
Okay, so it bends to form with the diff.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Oh, make another one. Oh, that ain't green.
So all that brake cleaner gets off all the diff fluid, right?
Yeah, I mean, to a certain extent, like when you start burning it, that helps a lot, but you just really want to make sure that this thing is clean before you start welding.
Getting the Mudda welder ready, the Mudda Miller.
Sides are welded, as you can see right here. Everything is spinning in unison. Everything looks nice. We're gonna run a wire wheel on the outside of the cover and then outside right here, and then we'll seal that up. He's got diff bushings that we're gonna do probably like next week sometime. So that gives it enough time for the sealant to dry, and then we can put fluid in it and then do some stuff.
Well, the diff is welded. Huge shout out
to Mudder Mr. Sheldy over here. I'll put his Instagram right here. If you guys ever need a welded diff or anything done, be sure to hit him up. He does everything and anything, basically.
My bodies and diffs, hit me up, whatever you need, I'm in Sac.
But also, shout out to Sac City and George and everyone here. I mean, it's always an awesome time coming by, and I always have a good time regardless. So, next video, we're gonna be throwing in the diff, filling it up, and taking it out for a spin and all everything. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next Mudda Vlog.